shit. New York, ready for the likes of this. Then came the worst date, May 21st. 2/19 is when my mama water birth. No spouse in the house, so she rolled herself to the hospital to see if she could get a little help. Umbilical cords wrapped around my neck. I'm seeing my death, and I ain't even took my first step. I made it out, I'm bringing mad joy. The doctor looked and said he's gonna be a bad boy.
Should I give my left eye? With the right, I visualize the king's the best eye. Checking his door, Tiana in the junior high. If I was in Brooklyn, the B.I. was still alive in 2006. It might sound like this, NY, 718-212s, with Sue's rendezvous. It's like the La Rouge, high fashion, uptown Air Force Ones and Vasquez. Puerto Ricans with fat asses, blaze Dutch masters. We dump ashes on models and S-classes for you bastards. Catch a cab to Manhattan with that Broadway acting. You hype that belly shit and get you captain, wrapped in plastic. Tell the captain, ask Rod what's happening. I hear no speak, no evil inside the bag.
On the drug scene, fuck the football team, risking ruptured spleens by the age of 16. Hearing the coach scream ain't my lifetime dream. I mean, I wanna blow up, smack my dough up. So school, I didn't show up, and fuck my blow up. I think that I should grow up and check myself before I wreck myself. Disrespect myself, put the drugs on the shelf. Nah, couldn't see it. Scarface, king of New York, I wanna be it. Rap was secondary, money was necessary until I got incarcerated. Kinda scary. C-74 Mark 8 set me straight. Not able to move behind the great steel gate. Time to contemplate, damn, where did I fail? All the money I stacked was all the money for bail.
Am I stopping this yet?
Back lip, back fucking lip!